Hello everyone and welcome back to the Science Hub. My name is Shashank Parmar and in today's video we will talk about the counterfeit of Indian currency notes. So let's begin. So what is counterfeit currency? Counterfeit currencies are those produced and used without a permission of concerned legal authorities. मतलब कि वो नोट्स वो करेंसी नोट्स जो बिना परमिशन के यूज हो रही है लीगल अथॉरिटीज की मतलब लीगल अथॉरिटीज के परमिशन के बिना वो नोट्स यूज हो रही है और वो नकली नोट्स है वैसे टाइप्स की करेंसी को हम काउंटरफिट करेंसी बोलते हैं देयर इज नो सच थिंग एज एब्सोल्यूट यूनिफॉर्मिटी इन जेन्युइन नोट्स स्लाइट डिफरेंसेस आर बाउंड टू एग्जिस्ट between two notes of the same denomination due to the variable materials employed like printing plates, paper, ink and above all relaxations of inspection standards due to heavy demand on the currency notes. Then, Indian laws on counterfeit currencies. There are many laws in counterfeit currencies like many punishments are there for counterfeiting currency. The permissions are defined under the sections of IPC that is 489A, 489B, 489C, 489D and 489E of Indian Penal Code 1860 that is IPC 1860. 489A gives the definition about counterfeiting currency notes and the bank notes. Then 489B of Indian Penal Code states about using as genuine, forged or counterfeit currency notes or we can say bank notes. Then 489C of IPC says about punishment for possession of forged or counterfeit currency or bank notes. Then Section 489D of IPC states that making or possessing instruments or materials for forging or counterfeiting currency notes or bank notes. Then Section 489E of Indian Penal Code states about making or using documents resembling currency notes or bank notes. Then the types of counterfeiting. Counterfeiting of currencies is generally done by following known methods. First of all, process made forgery. Then hand engraved blocks, photographic processes, lithographic processes, and by hand drawn forgery. There are so many types of security features in currency notes. The three basic features we will discuss is overt features, semi-convert and convert features and the forensic features. First of all, overt features. Overt features are also known as public recognition features. These features are recognizable and can be speedily and effortlessly verified in a short time with no need of any equipment. इसका मतलब ये है कि overt features जो होते हैं वो आसानी से और बिना किसी मेहनत के हम परख सकते हैं और जिसमें कोई इक्विपमेंट की जरूरत नहीं होती देन सेमी कन्वर्ट एंड कन्वर्ट फीचर्स दिस फीचर्स आर दोज विच कैन नॉट बी ऑब्वियस टू द पब्लिक बट विच आर नोन टू वेरीफायर एंड कैन बी इजीली ऑथेंटिकेटेड इसका मतलब ये होता है कि जिसको नोट वेरीफाई करना आता है जो वेरीफायर होता है स्पेसिफिकली ओरिजिनल करेंसी नोट्स जानने में और परखने में उसे इजीली पता चल सकता है ना कि किसी पब्लिक मतलब किसी रैंडम पर्सन को इजीली पता नहीं चल सकता देन कम्स द फॉरेंसिक फीचर्स अबाउट दिस फीचर्स ओनली द मैन्युफैक्चरर्स नोज एंड विच रिक्वायर्स द यूज ऑफ स्पेशल डिवाइसेस टू एक्चुअलाइज दिस फॉरेंसिक फीचर्स Here are some of the security features in Indian currency notes. First of all, Indian currency have two faces. That is front side or obverse side. एंड फ्रंट साइड और अपर साइड मतलब दोनों एक ही नाम है, मतलब एक ही चीज के लिए दो नाम है मतलब। और दूसरी साइड है बैक साइड, और उसे बोल सकते हैं रिवर्स साइड। फ्रंट साइड ऑन विच डिनोमिनेशन इज प्रिंटेड एंड बैक साइड विच इज बैक साइड ऑफ द करेंसी नोट। देन सिक्योरिटी फीचर्स इन इंडियन करेंसी नोट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द सिक्योरिटी पेपर। अ बैंक नोट इज मेड अप ऑफ 100% प्योर कॉटन विच इज नोन एज कॉम्बर। कॉम्बर इज द रेसिड्यू ऑफ कॉटन फ्रॉम टेक्सटाइल मिल्स। दिस सिक्योरिटी पेपर हैज अ क्रैकलिंग साउंड ड्यू टू द प्रेजेंस ऑफ टाइटेनियम डाइऑक्साइड एंड इट इज नॉन फ्लोरोसेंट अंडर द यूवी लाइट एंड हैज अ फोल्डिंग स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ 6000 to 7000 folds. Then comes the watermark. These watermarks are created by using dandy rules during the paper manufacturing process. Commonly, an Indian banknote has four watermarks. First of all, electrolyte watermarks, Mahatma Gandhi portrait, RBI watermark, and secret denomination. See, here you can see the secret denomination watermark at right side in 2000 rupees note and watermark of a Gandhi ji in 2000 rupees note at right side. Then comes the security thread. A security thread is considered as a layman's identification feature. That is, it is visible and could be identified by anyone devoid of knowledge of currency identification. Security thread is yellow fluorescent shifting thread with clear text of micro printing of RBI and Bharat in Hindi in mirror image. It has green blue color spacing. From the obverse side, it appears as a windowed or segmented thread. But when observed under the transmitted light, it appears continuous. So here you can see the security thread which is marked in the red one. The security thread actually is a starch rome thread made up of metal or plastic which is woven inside the note at the time of manufacturing of currency paper. 100 denomination notes give blue fluorescence under UV light and the 500 and 2000 denomination note changes green to blue by changing the angle. See here you can see which is in 500 and 2000 denomination notes changing green to blue color by changing angles. Here you can see it clearly. Then comes the latent image. The latent image is situated on the left side of Mahatma Gandhi's portrait in 100, 500 and 2000 notes. It contains a latent, that is concealed image showing the respective denominational value of the currency in numeral. The latent image is visible only when the note is held horizontally at eye level. Here you can see the latent image. Then comes the micro lettering. This feature appears to the left side of Mahatma Gandhi portrait in the currency notes. It consists of printed RBI, the respective denomination of the bank note and in capital letter India. However, the numeral denomination printing is absent in 5 and 10 denominations. This feature can be visualized only under magnification. Here you can see it. The denominations are seen, the RBI, you can see it clearly. Then intaglio printing. The portrait of Mahatma Gandhi, the Reserve Bank seal, guarantee and promise clause, Ashoka pillar emblem, RBI governor's signature are printed in intaglio, that is in raised prints which can be felt by touch. मतलब कि हम उसे छू के फील कर सकते हैं कि हाँ ये इंटेग्लियो प्रिंटिंग है, वो थोड़ा उपसा हुआ दिखता है हमें. They are produced by the reverse etching process. Generally, this feature is available in 20, 50, 100, 500 and 2000 denomination notes. Here you can see the intaglio printings. Then, in addition, front part of new currency notes, there are lines are also present in different value currency notes, which is called bleed lines. There are 7 bleed lines in 2000 rupees currency note, 5 lines in 500 currency notes, 4 lines and 2 dots in 200 rupees currency notes, 4 lines in 100 rupees currency notes, and there are no lines in 50 and 20 rupees notes. Then there is a Braille marks. On the left side of the old notes, some symbol appears in intaglio printing for the visually impaired persons to identify denomination. This feature is in different shapes for various denomination. That is for 20 rupees it is vertical, 50 rupees it is square, and 100 rupees it is a triangle. Then the fluorescence. The serial number panels of notes are usually printed in fluorescent ink, which glows under the UV light. Then fluorescence in optical threads. These are colored fibers mixed in cotton pulp during the manufacturing process of the paper and can be visible or invisible in daylights, but fluoresce under UV lights. It fluoresces green, yellow and blue color. Then comes the Omron feature. Omron features are also known as anti-copying features. This is present in the bank note to avoid it from getting photocopied. मतलब कि इसमें ऐसी image डालते हैं जैसे कि dots होते हैं, flower-like dots, criss-cross lines and other minute printings. जो photocopier होता है उसके लिए बहुत छोटा होता है, फोटोकॉपियर मशीन के लिए बहुत छोटा होता है, इसलिए वो कॉपी नहीं कर सकता, वैसे इमेजेस डाल देते हैं. सो दिस इज द वन फीचर व्हिच फोटोकॉपियर मशीन कैन नॉट कॉपी. सो वी कैन दिस इज अ वन टाइप ऑफ सिक्योरिटी फीचर. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग अवर वीडियो. आई होप यू लाइक इट एंड फॉर मोर कंटेंट यू कैन विजिट अवर वेबसाइट. And the link for our website and all social media handles are given in the description box below. Thank you so much, and don't forget to like the video, share it, and subscribe the channel. Thank you so much.